And the sticks have to suffer from that. I don't want to.
Stick abuse.
Yes, stop stick abuse. I mean, there are so many people breaking their sticks. I mean, I'm not gonna lie. I also beat up my stick whenever I get salty. You know, I mean, sometimes I need to beat something, and I hope it doesn't have to be. Is that okay? Right. Dying up is just good job. Don't worry, I didn't beat up your stick. I was talking about my personal stick.
We got caught.
All right. So let's make something clear. When it comes to foreign sticks, sticks that don't belong to me, I wouldn't harm them. All right, I'm not a monster. All right, we gotta take that out. All right. So,
sure.
If it comes to my stick, and I stopped, by the way, I went to therapy and stuff like that. No, I'm just kidding. But I just stopped that because I don't want to break my stick because it's pretty expensive, you know.
Yeah, you could always choke a baby bunny.
That's heartbreaking.
Is
that's
it?
Really heartbreaking. It is. But still, yes, there are alternatives.
I think.
It's not the best option, but
it is an option though.
It is one, exactly.
You
but I would rather use a pillow.
Pillow?
Yeah.
You
better.
Can't eat a pillow though.
If you're brave enough, maybe you can.
Pillow stew.
Right, now we're getting silly about that, but still. We have alternatives when it comes to salt, you know?
Alright, so as we said before, we have TNC Net playing Spinal versus
yes.
Deep Cell. He's probably gonna pick Kim Woo.
Is he? Maybe.
I think so.
I think he might switch to Saberwolf when it gets close.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Like, he feels very comfortable with his Kim Woo, and he's one of the few people that are actually not downplaying Kim Woo.
Oh yeah, alles klar.
What?
We're starting now. The matches are going to start
okay.
now.
Okay,
they're
the
going to. Well, you were talking about downplaying Kim Woo. So I haven't taken a look at. Last time I was informing myself about Kill Instinct was the season one, so it has a long time since then. And now, since I have the opportunity to get it on PC, I definitely will and will be a part of this community.
Well, it is for free on Windows 10.
Yes.
Let's get to the matches.
Here we go.
So, we have Tony. He's looking pretty happy right now.
Yes, he is.
Against Riesel, who is very serious.
He's serious
this
and he looks focused.
Blood.
Oh yeah, he is. This man is now ready to get it on.
Like Donkey Kong.
Yeah, the this man got some skills. All right, here we go. Are we going right into the match or is there a button
like
check?
It. So what we're doing here is, right, this is not your normal set. Who's normally you play winners finals, losers finals, best of five. We're going with best of three and then we're saving the best of five for the grand final.
Yeah, this would make much more sense then. So who's actually left now in the
it's
brackets?
It's just TNC Net, and me actually.
And you, oh!
Yeah.
All right, that's gonna be interesting then.
I decided to push some buttons.
All right, with Gargos, I was seeing that. All right, we go right into the match.
Tony gets it, oh, misses the gap. It's in there though.
Do you receive anything when you get the first hit in this game?
Sorry?
Do you get anything from having the first hit in the match?
No, not really.
All right.
Let's have a nice background though. We got Halo in the back, all these
monitors. So they try to enhance the community. But let's go back to the match before I go off topic because I'm known to do that. All right, here we go. Oh, he can parry.
Skulls bouncing around. Oh, he's an answer.
Oh, he goes in.
Misses it. Wow. Mistimed it.
This is going to damage. Oh, but he puts himself into the corner. I don't think that's a good position. But still, you can move out. That's not a problem.
Oh,
nice parry.
Oh, catches him with the parry. I don't know, like... He sacrificed, he gave Riesel a dragon there, which opened him up for cancers, etc. But he caught him afterwards, so the question is it worth it? I don't know.
I think he might have a certain idea about that. Like he really wants to do something out of it. Oh, nice! Here we go, big damage incoming!
Decides to go for the launch, but save options. Ooh, gets the battery, even though the soul was already sticking in it.
Now he's got the kill instinct, activated as well, but it's
slowly sipping away.
Yes.
Oh, with instant break.
Oh,
don't
nice.
Even eat.
Oh, a teleport. This is gonna be now a tricky situation for Riesel.
That's it.
Oh, and not even close to a tricky situation. He takes it full life bar. with Kim Bu.
Tony tried to teleport in front of him, and Lee Sal made the reach. He made the jump. He caught him. Went straight into
He's really anticipating it, as it seems.
Yeah.
It's really nice.
Lee Sal looking very strong right now. I wonder if Tony can find
the answer. He's focused. But I think Tony's not going to switch his character. He's going to stick with to Spinal, right?
I think so, yeah, yeah. He is a Spinal main through and through. He's always been very loyal to his character.
And yeah, that's right.
I think he's gonna
he also got a layout of Spinal on a stick.
Oh, yes, like, he does. Yes, he does.
When it comes to that, he is really a Spinal loyalist. Oh, here we go. Right into the rematch. Yeah. They're close to really. They get really close to each other right at the beginning of the round. Oh, and Risa gets the first hit in here. Oh, here we go. Big combo. And he tried TNC net.
Oh, and he drops it.
Oh, that would have hurt. But TNC tried to break. Use the wrong strength. Oh, here we go. Combo
nice
breaker.
Break,
oh, and he evaded it.
Nice teleport there. I don't know why he didn't go behind him, though.
Yeah, that's an interesting question.
He uses the skull to run cancel.
That to grab.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. It's going to hurt. Yeah. Oh, and he drops the combo again. Oh, and TNC Net failed the combo breaker in here.
It's
which,
right,
yes, match point. For resell here.
Tony pops the instinct. I don't know why he's absorbing from that. Ooh, that's an open. Very nice. Has to make this one count. Damage.
Oh, yes, and he took the damage with 16 hit. Insane combo, 52%.
Catches the parry again. He had two hits and one.
That was crazy. And here we go, a big combo coming from resell. Here we go.
74%.
Oh, gosh, 74?
74. I thought they did the damage. What's going on?
No, TNC Net got some secret stuff that he wants to show us here. Oh!
He sounds going in. Whoop.
And this that might be it. And yes, here we go, the Ultra, and we're done. Nice, it was a good game.
That's it, and that's my cue.
Now, yeah, it's your turn. And I'm gonna be here alone and lonely, I think.
I don't know why Tony's getting up, though. He has to play me now. Hey, Tony!
Tony!
You have to play me, man. Alright?
Oh, probably I will have. Yeah, definitely, yeah. Have fun and.
Thank you.
And, yeah. Good luck.
Here we go.
The co-commentator, even though. Alright, let's do it just all by myself. Resell! Probably not. I was thinking about getting Resell to join me in commentating. Probably he's not. He's busy and he wants to stay focused. I can understand that. I mean, tournament nerves can be really stressing sometimes. All right, now we got TNC Net versus Hero Net. Let's see. Oh, Resell is joining me. Man, I'm glad about that.
Oh God.
All right.
Hey, this is actually my first time in commentary.
Oh, that's cool. The first time is always an interesting experience.
Yeah.
The first time I commentated was in Mitsu's Combat Clash back in last year. And first German NKX tournament. Maybe some of you guys remember me or know me. Probably most of you won't. But never mind. So there was some great performance that you showed us here with Kim Wu. So you're still in the winner brackets?
I'm
going to face the winner of the next match. So either Hero or TNC. Both really scary players. And you seem to be ready and calm.
I played the game like for a month straight, right. Only to learn my character, to understand Season 3. The changes in Season 3 are like, there are so many changes in this game.
Yeah. That's what I like about every new season. They change the game that it becomes an entire different game from its predecessor. So, here we go. They go, no button check if needed, right? Go right in without button check. Yes, they go in, and here we go. Hero with Gargos, a new character, a very tall character that can punch you from full screen away. Breaker right at the beginning. Basically,
tries to go in, but it's got enough move every single time.
Yeah.
Just a little combo. Oh, heavy.
You also know that Gargos has some sort of command grant, right? Where he can punch you.
Yeah, he can actually grab you and put your guy back on the ground, punch you a couple times, or enter stuff like.
But still you can break out of it. Like if you see which move he's doing, you can break out of it.
Yeah, you can break it. Like and he has a command grab, correct? Can you grab out of a combo or and it? That's actually grappable, like combo breakable. Mm. Like every like even Orchid's break at this point is breakable, like her air grab is breakable.
Really?
Yeah, they changed it.
Well, that's a cool thing actually. Oh, and he got the minion out.
Yeah.
So when the minion is out, you can just kill him by using a jab or just a normal move or whatever move, and he will be gone. But still, he puts you under pressure.
But you have to hit him two times.
Exactly.
So we have Gargos. He doesn't give a damn about his hits.
No,
like,
apparently he doesn't, especially when it comes to spacing. He can just keep you away as long as he wants.
And even if you get him a combo, like, or a hit, he can just, like, okay, just burst.
Yeah.
Or combo break and then burst. Because why not?
That's what makes his character so scary.
He's scary, but he doesn't make as much of a massive damage like Kim Wu.
Oh, yeah. You have shown, like, what was it? Some of you guys did the 74% combo. That was crazy. That was crazy.
Yeah.
Still very nice and hype to see. And here we go, TNC trying to go back in.
And there goes the grab.
This is the grab.
Yeah.
Exactly what we were talking about. You can grab out of it, but it depends which move he's using. You can see it. If he uses the knee, it's a fierce move. It's strong. You gotta use both strong moves. First match goes to Hero. TNC looks still calm, thinking about it.
Look
goes
at
right
the smug face expression of Hero. It's like, wow.
Yeah. It's like, it's already almost over.
Yeah.
But he must not underestimate TNC's spinal because he always got some stuff that to show, you know?
Yeah.
Go, nice combo. Oh, and he tried to break out of it, but he couldn't. Wrong strength, and we go. Oh, and he broke out of it. That was a good reaction by TNC in here. Goes in for the grab. The low skull goes in. Oh, the shadow move. And he hit him. And Hero tried to break out of it. Failed, unfortunately. Oh, the instinct is activated.
Okay,
oh, the grab. Now to the other side.
Nice.
Oh, he takes the first life bar away.
Yeah.
TNC with a huge life lead. Oh, and he goes in right with a dive, and TNC fades the combo break on there, but still goes in. Teleport, still nothing really happening. Oh, the dives. Don't want to get too close to each other, but we know that Gargos can't control the whole space. And there we go, he pushes away. Had a grab again. Is he going to take his life bar away? Is Hero going to take his life bar away? Oh,
yeah,
and TNC actually whiffed his fireball. It's a big shadow move as far as you know. Did you see that? That was some crazy action there. He was parrying.
No, it wasn't a parry. It was absorb.
Absorb. Sorry, I correct myself. It was absorb.
Yeah.
He absorbed all the moves that were coming out. There was some crazy stuff in there. Remembering all of the evil 37 moment, everybody knows it. Oh, here we go. And that's what I was talking about.
And now we're probably gonna see a switch from Hero. He will go back to his main Glacius. Probably.
Ooh, his main is Glacius.
His main is Glacius.
Alright. Totally forgot about it. I mean, last year or. No, I think it was last year. You against him in the
grand finals.
That was a great
But
match.
This time was the place that I actually twitched. Like, I win winners and he's gonna lose. Last time it was completely like the opposite one. Yeah.
Now it's the time for a run back, whoever makes it. I mean, like, if Hero makes it, it's gonna be a run back.
Yeah.
But if TNC makes it, it's gonna be an entire new match and it's very interesting and he might have a run back against you then.
Yeah.
This is going to be very interesting, but I think he changed the pace of his game now, TNC. He plays it a little different from the beginning of the first match against you.
Yep.
He adapted now. Now here we go. Against Glacius, we all know Hero's savage Glacius, how dangerous he is with that. How good he controls space. Ooh, nice. And TNC goes in, huge combo, Hero fades the combo breaker.
Oh.
Too bad. Drops the combo.
Drops the combo.
Oh, combo breaker.
Combo breaker.
Slides in. Oh, gets hit with the shadow move. That hurts a lot. One move. Oh, he catches him in the air. Doesn't still instinct is activated. Can he do something? Can he capitalize out of it? Oh, he got.
Medium.
Oh, and combo breaks
again.
They're, oh my, their defense is amazing.
Yeah. Hits him out of the move.
Oh, and
full combo and
hero
drops it.
Fails a combo breaker.
Oh, they, yeah, here comes the shadow again.
He takes the life bar away. So basically now hero with a good life lead in here, and he goes in, catches DMC. Slide goes in. Oh,
one throwing body.
Now he got, oh, he created the combo breaker, but still he has the opportunity to get to win the match. Can he take the life bar away? Unfortunately, he gets pushed away. Full screen combo breaker. Oh, nice. Wasn't it in Manila where you couldn't combo break that from full screen? That was crazy.
Now he can, like.
Oh, and he takes the ultra combo.
You saw cross up power punches. These moves are like Lacey's has this now in instinct.
Yeah.
You can cross you up with power punches.
It's really, really a tough thing to to deal with.
Yeah, it's hard. You have to actually block it, but it's highly unsafe. Yeah. You have when you block it, it's
so
highly
basically
unsafe.
You got a risk.
Yeah, it's a risk.
So
every single time.
Now, unfortunately,
I have to play against Zero
now,
in the grand finals.
You got to play, and maybe TNC is going to join me in commentary,
making
third place with an awesome performance. And now he's coming.
Me.
All right, I wish you good luck, man. Oh,
can you
go through? All right. All right. That was very interesting. That was a really, really intense match. Especially after TNC took the second match. That was very interesting at the end, especially. But now I really wonder if Hero's gonna stick to Glacius or is gonna choose Gargos again. Because we all know that Rizel is using Kimbu
Hi,
and
guys.
Cyberwolf. Welcome, TNC. Man, it was a great match.
Nice,
gotta say that.
Rizel.
It was an awesome performance.
Oh my god, not really, man.
But still, great match. I love watching your spinal, man. That was insane stuff.
Oh,
especially
man.
your mix-ups and stuff like that. But we have to, we must not forget, you got nerfed recently, right? So.
Yeah. I was wondering at the end when he gets his instinct, I tried to absorb this cuddle patch, mix-up shit. And it didn't came out a single time. And he told me, guy, bro, you cannot do it offline. It just works online. So what does it mean, huh? I have to play more offline, and that means we have to buy this fucking game.
Yes,
we have to meet at the HQ and give it.
We have to.
Oh man.
So I'm really looking forward to get this game for PC because now you got me in, especially with TJ Combo. I'm in there.
Oh, the game is starting, guys. This is the grand final of the FFM Rumble.
Yes.
And Rizel met Hero in the winners bracket, and he sent them down to losers. What
and,
the fuck?
And Rizel trying to break out of the
Beat
combo.
Him up.
Unfortunately, it failed.
Rizel find out a technique where he can fix Glacius in the corner.
Right. Oh, but still, Hero with an entire life bar in the life lead here.
Oh yeah, he did it good.
Dangerous. Go. Oh, he goes in with that. Oh, that has a huge hitbox.
Oh, nice, nice,
we
nice.
All know that.
Ooh.
Here we go with the dragon kick. 24% with just 4 hits. I didn't think that's. It's interesting. It's interesting.
Yeah.
Oh.
Sorry, guys. I have to.
Instinct there.
To recover from my loss, I'm not so so fast right now. Yeah, exactly. That's what I want to absorb, and I didn't bring it.
Ooh, was that a grab?
Yeah, command grab from.
Command grab, damn, that was interesting. All right.
Kimbu is pretty good.
Yeah, that's
his
why
damage
Hero's
ender is so hard. It makes so much damage.
Yeah, and that's why Hero's trying to keep his distance there. And,
exactly. Oh, that was close.
And now, he blocked it. Blocked
yes,
the overhead.
It's not over yet.
Again, and did he punish? No.
Hey, he just have to come in. and then, oh, nice air dash.
Nice dashing and just like good to give him.
Oh, that's it.
Here we go.
Look at this.
This might be
20, wow.
14 hits and 36% monster
that's
combo.
And
oh, and match. The ultra.
Hero.
All right, 1-0 is. I really wonder if Risa is gonna stick to Kimbu and not gonna switch to Sableworld. We're all gonna Sableworld there.
Yes, he's the best Sableworld in Germany, of course.
Definitely.
But he has problems against Glacius.
Yeah.
And
we got
as well Meisterzin. And yeah. He plays as well Glacius.
Here we go.
And that's why.
Oh, what was that?
Was that a counter break? A nice one.
Nice. The bait in there.
Exactly.
Oh, you big
wow,
damage.
Wow, it's a rape. Nice, nice.
Get out of there.
Whoa,
oh,
pressure.
Big coming in. Big combo incoming.
Instinct, the game changer. Look at this. Look at this.
What?
Look at this.
That's going 50%. Up 50%.
What the fuck, guys?
Have mercy. Oh,
yeah.
25%. A huge comeback in there.
Absolutely.
It's like, now you're not going to take all the life away from me. Not now.
No, no. I told you, Instinct is the game changer.
Yes, it is. That's the best example you can have.
Absolutely, yeah, man.
And he's in. Combo breaker. Should have used
and
here's the
damage. Punches,
the middle punch and middle kick.
Damage. Yeah, Glacius. Glacius is still a monster, man. 55%. If you get a lockout, your shadow move is in.
And his spacing is awesome.
Yeah.
So keeping the distance,
nice.
And he. Risa blocking. Risa going in! Is he going to do a comeback, Hero?
No.
Oh,
he tried to recapture it, but he missed it. Oh!
Oh, it's gonna hurt!
Nice try from Risa. Nice try.
Apparently, it looks like Hero's gonna reset the brackets.
Yeah, it looks like. Yeah.
So, since
this
is Grand Prize,
one more to go for the reset.
Yes, it's a best of five. And I think he's gonna reset the brackets, and then I wonder if Risa is still gonna play King Wu and not Saber Wu.
I'm not sure, man. I'm not sure because.
But he's doing fine. The thing is, just Hero is controlling his speed so well.
Yes.
Oh, here we go.
Wow.
Risa, full life bar left.
Why he did no shadow counter?
Oh, now in the corner. That's not a good position. Oh, no,
nice.
Oh, the bait!
Oh my god, look at this.
The damage incoming!
Wow, over 50%. Yeah, 56.
Damn.
Oh my god. Nice. He got the answer. Looks like he got the answer against Kimbu.
Yes. Oh, he's ready for anything that Hero is trying to pull off.
Crazy.
Keeping the distance.
Yeah.
Look, he just
and
doesn't want
of time.
To be too close.
Exactly.
Oh, there we got a snow rain. Ice rain, let's say ice rain.
Yeah,
snow
he keeping out, he's zoning out totally.
Yeah.
It's working fine for him now. We still have to do something.
Is he going to take the round? No, unfortunately not. One pixel of life is left to take the life bar away.
I would do a shadow hail for this.
To chip the opponent away. Yeah
that's, exactly.
That would be a good idea.
No, to anti-air him.
Alright. Alright about that.
Oh, it's lagging. What's going on?
Went to the other side.
Oh.
Oh, big damage.
That looks like. That looks
nice.
Like a reset, man. Hero really.
Very close. Oh, is reset just stopping him from resetting the brackets?
When reset gets in, he can quit.
Oh.
Finish. Oh. Oh my god, that's a read. What the fuck?
Nice.
Reset.
Hero reset the brackets here.
Oh my god.
That's a reset, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. Now we go from
look,
all
look
to
what
all.
They did. Psychologic war.
Yes, we go with the mental war.
Dirty
there.
Talk, we cannot hear what they said. I would.
Look at his satisfied smile in there. He's
I got this.
I got this.
Whoa.
I got this, guys.
Nice.
Reset.
You know
thinking.
What? Hero is starting to play Street Fighter V, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
KI is more a fun thing anymore. He didn't really play it.
He's
still fucking good. It's
how is
unbelievable.
This possible?
Yeah, I don't
oh,
know.
Don't
I
let
know.
Him train too much on Street Fighter, or we will have a problem here in Europe.
Yeah,
or maybe
man.
Here on the other side.
We have to,
well,
to bring him back to KI. He can play Street Fighter as well.
We need
but
to take him to the dark side again.
Yeah, exactly.
And what did I tell you? He's thinking about Sabrewulf and he goes for Sabrewulf.
Really?
It's going to be very interesting right now.
Wow.
Ah, oh, damn. That's going to be interesting now. Sabrewulf versus Glacius. Let's see if he tried to improve this his matchup motion this so he can deal better with Glacius. The thing is, with as far as I know, with Sabrewulf you have to go in.
Yeah, right? So or rush down.
So
exactly. Okay.
Glacius' strength is to keep your opponent away, right?
Exactly. Exactly.
Oh, there we go with a cross up. Nice.
And he's in. Ah, he tried to reset it.
Jump in, move. Oh,
hard
combo
one.
Breaker. All right. And
I
now
wait.
The zoning starts.
Oh, whoa.
Oh, he has to be careful.
He picked really the wolf. That means he is confident with himself.
Yes, definitely. Oh, here we go. And he takes
and
it lightly.
Yeah, he did it really well. Something. That's it. His start up.
Oh, nice. A sweep. He's going to grab him out of it now.
I think they never played against each other in Season 3 with these both characters.
Ah.
That's maybe a plus for Riesel as well. Eh?
Yeah, definitely.
Advantage.
There's been a lot of changes, right?
Exactly.
So it's not the same game.
It's different. Season 3 is really different.
Nice. Oh,
didn't
look
break
at this. 27%, 10 hits, extreme combo.
Oh,
guys.
Nice try. But Riesel, he recognized it in the matches before. Not breaking too much.
Ooh!
Yeah.
Oh,
nice. And rebounds. Yeah. That's it.
Riesel. And Riesel still has the first bar.
Wow.
25% of his first bar still. Now, still, he's having the life lead. That's a problem. And he takes
nice.
The round.
Wow.
The Ultra. And
wow.
There we go.
Wow.
No.
Guys, they're fighting.
I
nice.
Think Hero now thinks like, oh, damn, he's taking it serious, man. Now, I gotta be careful here.
I don't know what he's thinking. I don't know. Maybe he switched to Gargos. I don't know.
Probably, but I really doubt it. I think he's doing very fine with Glacius. Oh, we got the cross-up. It's so dangerous. You really gotta be careful about the defense there.
Wow.
Combo breaker.
Look at this, the half life is gone.
Yeah.
So, Wolf is a beast.
Oh, big combo! Oh, 12 hits. Oh. Well, okay, I gotta admit, in KI1, when you had the 12 foot combo, you were like, oh, cool. That's good.
Yeah. Old times, good times.
But now,
oh, no!
You
tried too
more
often.
Combo.
You tried too often, I think.
Now he's keeping him away, not allowing him to get in
exactly,
there.
Oh, exactly. He don't use the multiple hail. I don't know why.
Maybe there's something about the
maybe
matchup
about,
we don't know when he does.
He forgot about it because he didn't really play Season 3 or I don't know.
That's right. Oh, he gets
yeah,
him
that's
out of
what
here.
I meant earlier. So he's safe from the jump in. Nice.
So basically he's waiting for the right
and
moment
and the
there.
Dancing dash. Oh.
Oh, enter air. Oh.
Nice.
12%. All right. That
was
look
that
so,
was nice.
So intense, and then just a small amount of damage, yeah. It's being inflicted.
The bait for the counter breaker.
This really, really is the mind game of this.
Yeah, it's
KI.
Awesome. Oh it's man, great. Oh man. What's going on?
Is he going in?
His instinct. Whoa. Farrakhan.
Oh, he catches
no
him.
Wait. Frame trap. Nice.
Oh, here we go.
No.
Is he going
oh
to reset?
No, that's it.
Oh, this is gonna hurt so bad. 40%.
Shadow counter, bro, do it, man.
All right,
what
he's just one
fuck?
Hit away. One hit away. He goes in and
no
he catches
way.
Him. Reset. Oh.
Shadow counter.
Taking the lead.
Woo.
Did you see that come? Oh man.
Yeah, man. At that moment he had just to do the shadow counter into Ultra
yes.
and it was done. But I don't know. Fuck. Yeah, it's
go.
Easy to commentate neutral. It's a neutral and I want to have my teammate on top, but yeah.
We're still
Riesel doing
it's
a good job.
Yet. We all know that.
Riesel is doing a
but
really
having
good
his,
job.
Run back. Maybe. If he wins this, he's having his run back. A fine run back there. Oh, he goes in. Hero going in. 19%, 7 hits, brutal combos. Oh,
wow.
Combo breaker with the light combo breaker. Oh, a sweep. crossing them up, the mix-ups, breaking up his opponent's defense.
That was close.
Rap.
It's done, guys.
Oh! 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 He whiffs now.
I don't see the pressure anymore. Yeah.
Oh, the mental warfare right here, going with the cross-ups over and over again.
I see. Yeah.
Ooh. Now he's. I think he wants to zone him out somehow.
What? Oh, too late.
Oh! Oh! The whiff punish. Here we go.
Wow!
Oh, nice reset.
Yeah, exactly. Nice one.
Big combo. No, not 22%. It looks like a big combo to me. I'm sorry, guys. Don't want to confuse anyone.
Nice.
Oh, nice.
Come on.
Pushes him to the corner. Reset is now in the corner, but he can't get out of it since he can move.
Oh my god, this is his
hero.
He cannot get his instinct, I think, anymore.
No,
so
probably not. So let's see if
maybe
Hero
he don't need it.
Hero needs to be patient.
Krass. That's it.
Nice.
Every time. Whoa.
That was some great match.
Nice match.
I can't believe it. That was a great game.
Nice.
I'm just stunned, man.
Congratulations to both, man. Wow, Reset, he took the wolf. That makes me, wow. Wow.
I knew it. I really was expecting Reset to pick Saber Wolf. Because I know that he's like, if Kingwood doesn't work out, I still got Saber Wolf. And since the opponent, since Hero was ready to fight Kingwood and expecting all the stuff Kingwood has to offer, he was suddenly playing a different game with Saber Wolf.
Yeah. No ideas anymore for some damage and stuff.
Congratulations, man.
Yeah.
Making two, top
and
two.
Click. A photo, pick photo. Yeah, we can do it. No. Guys, we have to finish our stream. Thanks for watching. That was KI from Germany offline.
Yes.
And at FFM Rumble, maybe next year. We are here as well. The next tournament is in Cologne at the 13th and 14th of the Fight Club NRW. And we also are doing some KI. Next, we have the option to get the KI figures for a good price, shipping price here in Germany or in Europe. Yes.
What arcade stakes?
No, the figures. The KI figures from Ultimate Source, you know?
Well,
the first wave is out with Saber Wolf, Fulgo, Hisako, and Jago.
So how can you say no to that?
Yeah. And
well, if you like KI,
if
get
you want
those
to order it, go to www.neutrons.de and.
And get him.
Exactly. Thanks. Guys, we are out.
See you guys next time.
Bye bye.
Thanks for watching.
Commentating.